Kader. Oh my god, another one. What are we doing?
The fuck do you think, dude? The video.
I know, but no one else knows.
I mean, like, they clicked the video, so they must know, right?
That's true. If they read the title, they probably know.
Yeah.
Why don't you tell them just in case?
It's 100 fucking kickflips.
In what?
You wanna see the shoe?
Yeah, let's see the shoe. What are they?
They're the Authentics.
Authentic what?
Pros.
Alright, so what's the main difference between an Authentic Pro and a regular Authentic?
There's rubber under here, so it doesn't blow out faster.
Under where? Under there?
Yeah, under right here, so like when you do kickflips, you know, like...
What's the material on top of them?
Canvas.
I was just quizzing you to make sure you knew.
Dude, I always know this shit. Alright, and then there's the insoles. They're really thick. Like my bitches. No, okay.
What? What are the insoles called?
Ultra Cush, dude.
Pull it out, let me see.
Dude, really?
Yeah, man. I'm in form here.
Pro-like construction. Just need to get fatter.
Did your foot get bigger since last time we did 100 kickflips?
No.
You're a liar, it did.
Yeah. I'm a size 7 now.
You were size 6.5 before.
Yeah, like a year ago. Yeah, Matt, it's what happens to people.
What?
Feet grow.
Yeah, I know. Biology, right?
What?
Biology. Get them both on. Let's see that first kickflip. Unless you want to try a first kickflip with one shoe off. You won't.
I won't. God, Matt. Crazy.
Oh, easy. All right, now put the other shoe on and see how it works. You want me to get rid of your other shoes for you?
No, I like those shoes. If you throw them, Matt, I will throw you. I said, if you throw them, I will throw you.
All right, here I am. All right, first try. Got shoe pubes?
Yeah, a little.
How's the canvas?
It's good. It's like, it doesn't even look like it's scratched.
Turn it over, or turn it sideways a little bit. Yeah, yeah.
It doesn't look like no fuzz.
Alright, well, this has been boring. Let's do another 20.
Yeah, wait, are we gonna bet another thing on it?
Oh yeah, I'll bet you can't do 20 in a row. I'll bet you pizza tonight that you can't do 20 in a row, the next 20.
Order pizza?
Yeah, I got you on pizza. But if you miss one out of the next 20, you gotta buy me pizza.
All right.
And I eat a lot of pizza. Left hand shake. All right, 20 in a row. You can't get off your board.
Really?
If you can't touch the ground. All right. One. Oh, sketchy. Two. Three. Oh. You can't touch the game. Dude, you're getting... These are dangerous and you just started. Five. Six. You gotta get back. Seven. I thought I saw foot touch the ground. Is that a double?
No.
Oh, shit. 9, 10.
Halfway there.
14. Oh, now you got excuses. Oh, 15. Pizza to me.
I'm so pissed right now.
I like every time we do these, I get free food. I love it. All right, how are we looking? Aside from you being really sad, move your hands so I can see the shoe.
Dude, it's perfectly fine.
It's fine. We got a little off the sole. Not much, nothing off the canvas. If you could ever stop crying, we could figure out if this shoe's doing good or not.
Fucking kidding me, dude.
Yeah, this looks fine.
I want my fucking pizza, dude. Oh.
You can get it. You just gotta buy it.
Oh, I was 19.
After 60 kickflips.
Oh yeah.
Just the rubber and...
And the white sole, since it's white, it like blends in when it flicks.
Yeah, it does. Well, it looks pretty good. No canvas action at all? Let me see.
Ah, dude.
No canvas action at all.
Not at all. Perfect.
Damn, you just must have perfect twist. Okay, take it to 80.
Yeah.
All right, so from 60 to 70, you're doing them all in the grass?
Yeah.
You're taking a break? All right, 70, back to the park for 10 more.
I want Guardians of the Galaxy, dude.
I know you do. Here, show me your shoe and the 20 more kickflips, and you can have as much as you want.
Dude, look, I somehow flick right here.
Tilt it down like that.
I somehow flick right here. Look, right there. There's no shit, dude. It's the same as how it was 20 kickflips again.
Yeah, it's really not that bad. This is kind of crazy.
Yeah.
And that's canvas.
Yeah.
That must be some like super fucked up canvas or something. We'll get someone from Vans to tell us what it is, right?
Yeah. Should we just do the last 20 on flat?
No. Why you wanna get off that easy?
Is that a good idea?
Let's
I think
go
everyone...
to 100, none on flat. How about that?
Oh my fucking god, Matt.
Ah! Kader. So 100 kickflips later in the Vans Authentic Pro, right?
Yeah, they're not even phased.
Normally, I would think you're lying to me, but they're really not phased.
Yeah.
You got all sole, no top at all. Well, you got like a little, get out of there. You got a little tiny, hold this for me. You got a little tiny bit right there.
That's nothing.
Well, just to show people the shoe is human, my God.
Yeah.
So there's a little bit of wear right there.
No shoelace tear. Actually, there's a little tiny bit, but not really.
That's why I didn't take that bet this time. I knew better. It's like, let's get a recap. What happened before? You owe me pizza?
Yeah, I did, but, you know.
I sense an excuse coming.
You know, like, about that pizza.
Well, I guess you can get the Vans Authentic Pro at ccs.com.